Hello everyone and welcome to Artsy Trio Mood Board Challenge. Mood Board number 23 are created by Bea. Earlier this year I took a trip to Ireland. And one of the images on the mood board was some kind of cliffs. It's reminded me of the cliffs of Moher. And also this photo I took in Connemara, a beautiful landscape in Ireland. A lot of cliffs. This is the Atlantic Sea. And the sky was just wonderful. So my plan is to use this. And the colors, some green, blue, and brown, orange, peach. Like there was an image on the mood board with some colors. Kind of fits with this photo. I'm going to use spray, modeling paste, and one of my absolute favorite stencils from Finnaber, Tapestry. Well used. And I work in this mixed media journal from Finnaber. You can see the information here. Mood board number 23. And I start with some clear gesso on my page. Just to make it easier for the spray to move around. So let's start. Thank you.
you.